I tried with Senator Grassley back in the 80s to freeze all government spending, including Social Security.
Do you think, though, that it's fair for voters to question your commitment to Social Security when in the past you proposed a freeze to it?
No, I didn't propose a freeze.